Hello everybody, and welcome back to the Rockin Reaction Rollers, where we react to music that we grew up with from the 60s to the 90s, and I'm Tammy. Working on bands that begin with the letter S. We're doing our second one for the night. I hope the first one went through. But this is, we're just going to get right on to it, because if you watched the last one, you know I got a real busy day tomorrow. So I'm going to have to get to bed pretty early, so I'm going to try to move on through these songs. But anyway, the one we're going to do now is a request from Bruce, and he wants to hear the 1975 Sweet Madam Blue song by Styx. So we're just going to get right to it. Stop this song for a minute. I've always really liked this band, Styx. They're just kind of one of those bands you just like to sit back and just listen to with some headphones on and just chill out with, especially with a song like this. My reaction to this song, though, is way off, and I know it is because I've already glanced at what it says the song is about, but I always just thought it had something to do with a prostitute, because it's called Sweet Madam Blue, but it's like sweet as in a suite of a motel, and then it says Madam, and I don't know, I guess I just always, that's what I always thought it was about, but it's not. So anyway, we're just going to get right back to the song. This is a request for Bruce, and we're doing the 1975 Sweet Madam Blue song by Styx.
Heaven's door. Oh,
time since I've heard this song too. Even though this was early on Styx, and I really wasn't into him too much at this point. I think it was the next album, and I don't remember what it was called, but that was the one I got into more. Now, I did like the song Lorelei, and I know it's one of the older Styx music, but I'm not sure what album it's on either. But we might have to get that one on the channel too before we finish with the S's, because that's one that I really like too. But thanks, Bruce, for the request. Let's see here. I don't have much about it. It just says, okay, remember, I thought it was about a prostitute, but it's not. It says, Madame Blue is the nickname that Styx gave to the United States. And to his dismay, the country at the time was not as globally influential as it once was. And that's what it's about. And Dennis DeYoung wrote this song. So yeah, I would not have gotten that out of it at all. I was way off in left field somewhere. But anyway, great song. Thanks for the request again, Bruce. And if you like our channel, be sure to subscribe. It's easy and it's free, and all you have to do is hit that post notification bell and you won't miss a video. Go ahead and like the video if you like it, and share it too if you want. And let's get some more people on here to rock and roll. So we're going to go for now, so be sure to tell those people that you love them each and every day. I'm going to try to get one more song out tonight. Won't be on tomorrow night. So we're just going to go for now, like I said, and peace out.